Good afternoon, students, parents, and honored guests. Welcome to this afternoon's Spring Chamber Music Recital. My name is Craig Young. I'm the director of orchestras at the middle school, and I co-coordinate the chamber music program with my colleague, Mrs. Kamachal-Kasama, director of Kamachal Music School.
It is our pleasure to share this afternoon's recital and student performances with you. The Kamachal Chamber Music Program was founded over 60 years ago and continues to provide students with the rare opportunity of working with professional musician coaches on a weekly basis all year long. It is quite uncommon for pre-college students to get to participate in a chamber music ensemble, but the musical and life skills they gain from this experience are invaluable.
It's been a great year. We have seen these students truly learn to work together, grow as musicians, and share leadership. These are the keys to a successful chamber music collaboration. And you'll see this team really embodying their performance today. You know, it's been a hectic 2 weeks for a lot of the students, especially with AP exams, and we've had people traveling to visit colleges, and people traveling to do robotics competitions and whatnot. So it's been very difficult to have full rehearsal consistently. But because they've worked together so well throughout the year, they were able to pull this teamwork together.
Absolutely. And we would like to thank the many people in the departments who continue to support the Chamber Music Program and allow these events and the program to exist. So, Kamachal School President, Dr. Mike Lincoln, who's here with us today. Thank you.
We'd also like to thank the students for their dedication and hard work, and the parents for their support. We'd also like to extend a special mahalo to the Chamber Music coaching faculty for inspiring and guiding the students throughout the year.
They are a very committed group of musician teachers, and I'm incredibly indebted to them for all the early morning coachings that we call them for. We are also very grateful for this unique program, and would like to recognize and acknowledge our program sponsors, several of whom are in attendance today. So if you happen to be here, please stand and wave if you're here so we can give you some applause. The sponsors of the Helen and Matthew Lau Endowed Chamber Music Fund, and they are Dr. and Mrs. Matthew Lau, and Dr. Matthew Lau is here today. We're asking all audience members to go So over your nose and mouth for the concert. And the general concert reminders, making sure your cell phone is silenced. Taking photos and video is not permitted during the concert. We are actually live streaming this right now. And Funavision will have that YouTube link as a recorded archive video for everyone to view afterwards. Students will meet on stage after the recital to take some group photos. Sponsors, if you're here, you're welcome to join us. And then the students will be sent out to the lab to meet their guests. Parents, if you're in the audience, we just ask you to maybe stay in the audience area or step outside during photos. We don't want the stage to get overcrowded. And that's it for our announcements, so please sit back and enjoy the afternoon of music.
Thank you. Thank you.
It was a pleasure to have you here this afternoon. Thank you so much for being here. We're going to invite all the students out for a final bow for the third round to close. Chamber 6 students, coaches, and sponsors, please do come to the